rolling?
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Hey folks, Stacy here, stacyrobinsmith.com. I am
a dad in the burbs.
I'm a dad in the burbs. That's my social handle. Twitter, Instagram, all that sort of stuff. Hey, today I'm talking to you about this ugly drum smoker that I'm in the process of building.
In my shop, and he borrowed all my tools. He made a mess at my place making this thing.
You can see the mess that I've created. Just look at the mess I created.
Yeah, boy.
And this, like I said, the most important tool. You don't have to have this one here. You don't have to have this, but boy, it sure made it easier.
I'm in a video now.
You will be. Internet sensation. And this is the most important one, was this drill. With the bits under the step bit, and then the other, just the regular bit. So, enjoy. Let me know what you think in the comments. And enjoy the rest of the video, but see how we got this done. Okay? Cut.
So many flies were on me.
that's it, folks. That's my where I am so far in the build of my ugly drum smoker. And it's still kind of ugly looking, kind of beautiful in its ugliness. But I'll film another part for the once I've got the temperature gauge on and I've done an actual burn and I got the basket in it. For now, that's what we got. Feel free to subscribe to my channel. I am Stacy, who is a
Dad in the Burbs.
And that's it for today. Thanks, folks. Talk to you soon.